right here is my roommate, Kevin, and today I'm going to be fooling him using a shapeshifting mod in Minecraft.
Yes. Swim. You know what? This was, the infinity pool was probably the smartest thing I could have added. Really gives my base a lot of personality. There is something I do have some stuff planned for today. I've been going day by day doing different stuff. Day one was build a base, so you guys can see there's a base. Day two was go to the nether, and I did build a nether portal in my own little base. But now day three, I need to go find a little warden. Not a little warden, a big warden, but we got these guys right here. What's up? What's up, captured inmates? These guys right here, they're boys with the warden, and I'm actually gonna go see the warden. Hey guys, just to let you know, you don't have to look at me, that's cool, just keep looking at the wall. I know you guys are upset, but I'm actually gonna go see the warden right now, and I'm gonna go kick his butt. How did this guy get an axe? What?
Oh, so you think it's funny to capture the piglins, don't you, Kevin? Not so fast, Kevin, because with this command, disguise piglin, I now officially look like one. All right, guys, I usually don't want to work with y'all, but I'm gonna let you guys out. There you go. Come on out.
All right, we need food. We're gonna take the book with us. We're gonna leave that behind. Maybe a ladder might come in handy, I guess.
He's gonna be so confused as to how they got out. Okay, now, if I just act normal and I walk away from the house, I should blend in and hopefully get myself enough distance to be able to pull off the next troll.
And a pickaxe. We're gonna bring a pickaxe as well. We're gonna put that back. All right, sweet. Time to go adventure! Bum, 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 bum. Hey, what? How did you get out?
Kevin realized they broke out. Disguise chicken. I now look like a chicken. Okay, we're just gonna nonchalantly just walk over here. Oh, did he aggro the piglins on him? He did!
All right, I gotta trap these guys again. Come on, everybody, you're getting trapped again. Let's go. This is redonkulous. Are they coming? Hello? I need you to go right here. Ah! It's not working! It's not working! Oh my gosh.
Careful, Kevin. Careful, Kevin. This is like the greatest prison escape I've ever seen. Throwing snowballs at my best friend, my best friend, my best friend.
Ah, what the heck? What the heck is going on?
He will never question a thing because I am a chicken.
Who the heck is throwing snowballs at me right now? This is getting ridiculous, okay? We're just gonna take aim.
This is when it's gonna get interesting. Okay, so really quickly, we need to see exactly how far an ancient city is. If I'm not mistaken, Kevin is going to look for a warden. Locate structure, ancient city. Currently, the closest ancient city is over 2,090 blocks away. So Kevin's got a very long way to go.
Ah, we're in Antarctica now. I want to go back to warm weather. It was so much nicer when it was warm out. Cliff. What?
I have been hiding out in this cave for like the last half an hour. This is so close to where the ancient city is. And I'm just disguised as a little bat doing whatever bats do.
Can I make that? All right, we're going to try this. We're going to try and make this jump. What did I do with my sword? Oh, my sword! My sword! I got it back. I got it back. All right. What?
Oh, it looks like Kevin is coming in. Okay, I'm just going to act like a bat. Nonchalant. Squeak, 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 squeak. I'm making bat noises. Okay, so he is currently exploring this massive cave right now. Oh, it looks like he's mining straight down. Wait a second. Hold up. Yo, is this man X-raying or something? There's the ancient city, and here is Kevin. Sauce.
Dig, 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 dig. I mean, eventually we're gonna hit something, right? That's how, like, digging straight down works, right? Come on. We're here. We're at the ancient city.
It looks like Mr. Kevin is now in the ancient city. So this is where things get a little bit interesting because obviously this is gonna summon in a real warden, but today I am the warden. This isn't really a part of the troll, but I really want to fool Kevin with this. Look, we have a portal now. See if he even notices. Does he even notice?
What? Is that... That's not possible. What? That's not possible.
He's making his way through the ancient city. I'm gonna jump scare him really quickly. And
we gotta be very, very quiet. Have no. What is that? Oh, that's the bats. Why are there so many freaking bats?
I'm purposely trying to make noise because I kind of have to save Kevin from the real warden. Uh-oh, making a lot of noise over here. Uh-oh. I would be terrified too, not gonna lie. Oh, warden's here. Effect, give 09 Shark Boy strength. Okay, no more hitting Kevin because now I need to kill the warden. We did it. Now that I have successfully killed the warden, disguise warden. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
There's no way he can see. I have not made a single sound. There's no way he can see me right now. I have not made a single sound. I have not made a single sound.
Wait, is there another warden right here? I'm so confused. Oh, he's trying to hide from me. Oh, I'm gonna scare Kevin real bad right now.
What is this warden doing? What is going on right now? I can't even see anything right now.
Oh, I'm going right by him. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Oh, yeah. Be scared of me, Kevin.
Do I make a run for it?
Oh, God, another warden. Nope. Wait, it's coming out of the ground again. What's happening? Kill it. Kill it. Ah, yes, I'm the most powerful warden ever.
He just two-shot another warden. He just freaking two-shot another warden, dude.
Let's see if Kevin realizes.
Do I make a run for it?
He froze. Hello, Kevin. You better run.
Yo, what? Yo, nope. I'm okay. You know what? That nether portal thingy majiggy up there is starting to look a little bit. I can't even see anything now. I'm screwed. Where's the portal?
Oh, yeah. You better run. The warden is here to get you. He thinks he's going to get away from me. In reality, I can see everything. It's pitch black for him. Hello, Kevin. I can smell you.
Go.
Okay, and boom, we're gone. Just like that. He's making so much noise now. He does not care if more wardens spawn. Okay, now there's actually a real warden spawning in, and I don't think Kevin even realizes this. Oh my God. I'm literally above him. He has no idea. Kevin.
Oh my God. Please get away from me. I didn't make that noise. That was not me. That wasn't me.
Whatever you do, stop making noise.
This is literally impossible. I have darkness forever.
I'm trying to help you out, Kevin. Oh, I did it. Does he not see me?
Oh, jeez. Warden! Warden! Warden!
Oh, you done messed up. You done. That's a real warden. That's a real warden, Kevin.
What? Just start swinging. I'm just going to start swinging my sword. This might save my life. Just go, dude. Just go.
I can't help you too much, my friend. Uh-oh.
Am I even doing anything right now? I don't even know.
I'm trying to help you, Kevin. He died to the warden. So something tells me Kevin's not too happy he died to the real warden, but he's back in his base and it seems like he's contemplating life right now.
All right, what's next in the book? Found the warden, fight the dragon. You know what? No, I don't want to fight the dragon. I want to feel powerful again. And you know what I think is the problem? The problem is destroy the village. Where's the village? Give me a village. Where's the freaking village?
Oh. If you're enjoying today's video, subscribe right now so we can hit 6 million subs. When I hit 6 mil, I'm shaving my head. Oh, wait, he's going to the village. Wait a second. I'm pretty sure when I read that book, he said that he was going to annihilate a village at some point. He goes for the golem first. Wow, what a guy, man. What a freaking dude.
Hi, do you have iron? Not anymore. Oh my gosh. Okay, he's mad.
If you want to play and try and annihilate the village, just remember whose job that is. It's mine.
Come here. I got a surprise for you, buddy. Come here. Come. Yeah. Come. What's this? What's this? Oh no! Boom.
Oh, he's TNTing the golem? Oh, he lit himself on fire, bruh. Oh my goodness, Kevin. What in the world are you doing?
You know what? I honestly think that I'm doing these guys a freaking favor. Here, TNT, light, walk away. Oh, look at this house.
Oh, he's angry. Oh, he is angry. Villagers, assemble. We must do something to stop this man.
Oh, it would be a shame if everything burned down and everybody robbed everything else. Oh.
Hey, what are you doing? Lock him in.
Oh, no. I want that one. Boom, light that. Go. Why are there so many?
We're blocking him in, boys. He's going to light himself.
All right, one more TNT right here. Light that. Oh! Oh! No! 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 What?
Wait, did this man literally build a freaking plane? Bro, Kevin's been watching TikTok. It actually works. Oh God, wait, he's annihilating the village, bro. Okay. This is just a perfect opportunity. I can literally shoot him off, dude. This is actually hilarious. Wait, can I hit it?
Die, villagers, die!
What now, Kevin? How do you get off? The only chance at this is if he jumps right now.
All right, there's a little bit of a problem. I didn't really think of how it's gonna stop this thing. I'm kind of stuck. We made it!
Oh, he did, and he survived. Oh my gosh. All right, you know what this means. I think Kevin deserves this one. Wardens!
Hey, yo, I don't have the health for this. Yo, for real, I don't have the health for this. Guys, seriously.
Oh God, there's like 10 wardens here, bro. There's so many.
Why? Dude, stop shooting arrows at me.
Ah, come here, Kevin.
Help me, Golem! Golem!
Yeet. Come here, Kevin. Oh, he fell. He's in the water.
Where am I? Wait. Drink.
Drowns. Go get them. I'm coming for you, Kevin. I'm coming for you. Yeet. Come here, Kevin. Yeet.
Stop!
Come here, Kevin. I'm a drown on land. He can't kill me. Come on, drowns. Go get him.
Dude, like they can't even spawn that quickly. Infinity pool. Do the thing. Ah!
Yo, look at the babies. Oh, Kevin, you should not go in water. Oh, this is awkward. Kevin, get inside.